Hello, you. Oh, I don't even know why I'm telling you, YouTube. My ghost will tell you. How have I got more space now though? The gym now, folks. I still don't even know why I'm telling you. Does anyone want to know? Well, then. Hello. You heard her then, she told me. Get on the blog. That one's still in Christmas, Mary. We are on Christmas now, Mary. Talk to him for a minute. Because I don't even know why I'm talking to him. Trying to get through then. I do love the gym, yes. breaking my arm, yeah. That's 10 minutes of voices. They don't want to talk to me, they want to talk to Alan and T. T, cheer them up and talk to them. You don't want to talk? I don't know, see anything to me. Yeah, you can talk out here. You get on the frequency. Move up. You're down there. Was you down there? Are you still my girlfriend, Tig? You sure? No. Say hello to my ghost. You're all right, Andy. What are you up to?
Get down, sorry.
Get your shopping in.
Yeah, right, down the cows.
Alright. See you later, Andy. So we're not going out of each other no more, T.
Yes.
Bloody hell, you got that out loud, didn't you, sweetheart? She wanted everyone to hear that. You sure that weren't you, Alan? So when you're getting the engagement rings out then, T? No, it's gonna go not yet.
Yes.
Oh, bloody hell. I won't mind getting engaged to you, T. You'd be a great wife. At least you'd turn up. At least you won't get put off me. By my outgoing attitude. I'd wriggle out of that and bust you up. If you want to fight, yeah? You let me see. I'll give him a fight if he fucking wants one. If he wants a fight, I'll give him a fight, innit, Al? If they want to be drunkheads, I'll give them a fight, won't it, Al? If they want to fight, I'll give them the fight. Half of my families have got good bodies. Most of my family have. Even James, the one that's had the heart attack, he has. Well, he did have, I don't know if he has now. Well, welcome to, it's took me 20 minutes to say it, welcome to the T and Alan show. It's not me, I'm just the man in the middle now. No one wants to talk to me besides these two famous ghosts. You know what? Used to are famous now, you know, ghosties. We all want to talk to used to. I think these contraptions are good so you can talk. Come on, T. You want to be a bit happier now you're going out with me. I know you're not, sweetheart. Did you get out of the wrong side of the bed this morning? No wonder I've got a Bob Monkhouse on then. No wonder I've got a Bob Monkhouse on. No, it's the spray. Well, you have to work at that, you know. You have to work with it. Really? You'd have to, and you have to win me. You have to win me to look like me, you know. And have abs like me. Well, no, they're wanting to start that with me, like. If they want knocking out, then you carry on, you know, and they'll end up like a plant pot. It's right, T's got outside the wrong side of the bed, that's why I'm getting a bit moody. Say bye to him. Say bye to him, YouTube. Say bye to him. Because I'm not saying bye to him. They don't want to talk to me. So,